I'm done. Now, after this stunt, I changed my mind. I'm not giving him a divorce. There's no need. He's going to be in jail soon. And apparently, he's not going to be going alone. His accomplice, the whore, will be going with him.